ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ एक्सिस। इट इज लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम आवर HS টপিক। হোপফুলি যারা যারা মানে গেস করছো এই চ্যাপ্টারটা তো HS এ পড়ে এসেছি, স্যার আবার একই চ্যাপ্টার কেন পড়াচ্ছে। সো HS এ তুমি যেটা স্টাডি করেছিলে, দিস ইজ মেইনলি ট্রান্সফরমেশন অফ কোঅর্ডিনেট, নট দ্য ট্রান্সফরমেশন অফ অ্যাক্সিস। খেয়াল করে দেখো, তুমি যেটা HS এ আমরা স্টাডি করেছিলাম, ওই স্টাডি সাপোজ দিস পয়েন্ট ইজ সাপোজ P পয়েন্ট অ্যান্ড ইটস কোঅর্ডিনেট ইজ, দিস ইজ নট দ্য টপিক। ওকে, আই জাস্ট ডিস্টিংগুইশ বিটুইন দ্য ট্রান্সফরমেশন অফ অ্যাক্সিস অ্যান্ড দ্য ট্রান্সফরমেশন অফ কোঅর্ডিনেটস। So in HS section, we study about the coordinate transformation like this. If P be the point XY and its coordinate in polar coordinate, XY means this is X. Okay. If this be origin, this is X and this is Y. So this is X and this is Y. So if we consider this point in polar system, if its coordinate be R, theta, although polar system is totally different system. In polar system, we have only single axis, x axis, not the y axis and origin. And a point can move with respect to this line. Okay, so the value of theta may be 0 degree or may be 360 degree. It may be total round. This is the oldest concept before the René Descartes. I discussed in previous section. René Descartes invented the Cartesian coordinate system, which is now most popular. So before René Descartes, the coordinate system which we used are mainly polar coordinate system, this types of coordinate system, R, theta. Okay, this is called polar coordinate system. I have a topic, polar equation, where I explained all the concepts about the polar system. Okay, now we do not concentrate with polar system. So if we consider this point P point in polar system as r comma theta with its coordinate, then we all know this distance is r and this angle, okay, is theta. So from there we get a relation among simple, this is the right angle triangle. So x equal to r, obviously r sine theta. Okay, this is the relation. From there, we can convert Cartesian coordinate to polar coordinate, also polar coordinate to Cartesian coordinate. Easily we can convert that from this. Okay, so this is obvious. So, ei je topic ta chilo, ei topic tar naam ki chilo tahole HS e coordinate transformation. Ar ami ki heading diyeche? Transformation of axis. Bujha gelo? Tahole dutu topic je alada. Now, transformation of axis, there are mainly three types of transformation in two-dimensional geometry. We are not talking about the three-dimensional geometry, we are talking about the two-dimensional geometry. Okay, so the first transformation of axis is translation. So what is translation and how we do this? Now we concentrate with the types of transformation. The first one is translation. I will explain later. Number two is rotation. And number three, third one is translation followed by rotation. Translation followed by rotation, which is popularly known as rigid body motion. Okay, so we have these three types of axis transformation. First one is translation, number two is rotation, third one is translation followed by rotation. Now we discuss in brief. Now first one, write down the number one, we discuss in brief. Number one is translation. So what is translation? To understand that topic, we take a axis, suppose our general coordinate axis. So suppose this is x, y as usual, and this is our origin. There be a point, suppose the coordinate of this point is x, y. So this means this height is this height is y and this is x. Okay, this is general meaning. So this is x here and this is y here, as obvious. So let us take another axis. We shift the origin. Suppose in this place. So suppose the new axis is x dash and it is o dash. Okay, new origin. If a problem korte hole geometry te, we have to shift the origin. Okay, so we have to translate the origin axis. Okay, this is called translation. Translation means the origin is shifted to new place. Okay, means change of origin without changing the direction of the axis. You must remember this. Changing the origin without changing the direction. You have to maintain the direction. Means you have to consider this x dash axis parallel to x axis, and similarly y axis parallel. You have to consider this as y dash. Okay, the axis remain parallel to this. This is called translation. Mean in translation, changing, you have to change the origin without changing the direction of the axis. Okay. And let us suppose that the same point, this is our P point as before, the coordinate of this point with respect to our new axis. New axis means O dash X dash, O dash Y dash, this axis. And this coordinate of this point be X dash Y dash. Okay. Suppose this be X dash Y. So here we get these two results. P point, initially its coordinate is X, Y. So P is the point, same point with respect to X, Y system. This is X dash Y dash system. Okay, and this is obviously our new system. I mean, new system, jeta new axis, jeta consider korechi. This is our new axis. Clear? So, ami ekhane duto axis er concept ache. Acha. Now, I am going to explain what is mean by x dash. X dash means this value, obviously you may observe that this value is x dash. X dash means from O to this place. Okay, O to this place is x dash, and from there to there, this is y dash. Obvious? Okay. Now, let us suppose that the new origin be, suppose O dash, this is our new origin. The coordinate of the old origin is obviously 0, 0. We all know, but the new origin O dash, okay, we consider this as h comma k. Okay, so h comma k means here I take a dot dot line. So this coordinate is O dash coordinate is h comma k. This is h comma k. So this is our h, means this distance is h, and this dot 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 distance is k. Obvious? Any doubt? We may observe that this x means from there to there, this is x. Now we can write x is here, x dash is the distance, means from there to this place is x dash. This is parallel length. So this is x dash, obviously this also x dash, and this is h. So we can write as x equal to x dash plus h. Okay. Clear? Now, for y height, this total height is y. So, here again we observe that from there, this height to this height is y dash, and here to here, this height is k. Okay. So, we can write this, we can write y dash plus k, this is equal to y. So, we can write y dash plus k, this is equal to y. This formula also can be written in matrix form. Tomar mone hote pare eta matrix e ki kore lekha jete pare. So here I write this in matrix form. X y is equal to 1 0 0 1 x dash y dash plus h k. Just add karo, kore equate karo, you get this result. Translation. Translation is an orthogonal 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 transformation. So, কেউ কি আমায় explain করতে পারবে why this is called orthogonal transformation? Number two is rotation. So write down the topic rotation. And as previous, I do not interested to write anything here. Okay, I want to express all the concept of rotation by geometrical figure. Because geometry bochi, theoretical likhbo na, geometrical likhbo. So this is our x axis, y axis. ओल्ड एक्सिस दिस दिस द जनरली ओल्ड एक्सिस আমি ওল্ড এক্সিস কে এখানে মিন করছি সো ইয়ার আই টেক এ পয়েন্ট অ্যাজ প্রিভিয়াস পি ইজ দ্য পয়েন্ট হুজ কোঅর্ডিনেট ইজ এক্স ওয়াই তাহলে এই পি পয়েন্টের যেটা কোঅর্ডিনেট কনসিডার করলাম পি আইডেন্টিক্যাল এক্স কমা ওয়াই দিস ইজ উইথ রেসপেক্ট টু কার রেসপেক্টে দিস উইথ রেসপেক্ট টু এক্স ওয়াই সিস্টেম ওকে সো এক্স ওয়াই সিস্টেম মিন্স ওল্ড এক্সিস Now we rotate the axis in some angle. Suppose we rotate the axis in this way, and it is still in rectangular. Rectangular means the angle between this new axis means suppose this be x dash, this be y dash. Okay, the angle between x dash and y dash here the origin remains same. Origin is as previous also it is O and now it is also O. The origin is fixed here. Okay, in rotation the origin must be fixed. Here we rotate with some angle. Suppose the angle is theta. So suppose that with respect to new axis means O x dash O y dash. This is our new axis. With respect to new axis, this coordinate is x dash comma y dash. This is the new coordinate. Okay. So let us first denote the old coordinate. Old coordinate means xy. Xy means you have to draw this. Means obviously we can observe this is y and this is x. Okay. So this is x. This is y. This total height is y. Clear? Any doubt? এই ঠিক আছে ওকে সো নাও ইন দ্য উইথ রেসপেক্ট টু দ্য নিউ কোঅর্ডিনেট সিস্টেম মিন্স উইথ ও ও এক্স ড্যাশ ও ওয়াই ড্যাশ দিস ইজ আওয়ার নিউ কোঅর্ডিনেট সিস্টেম উইথ রেসপেক্ট টু নিউ কোঅর্ডিনেট সিস্টেম দ্য কোঅর্ডিনেট অফ দিস পয়েন্ট সো দ্য কোঅর্ডিনেট হেয়ার ইউ সি দ্যাট দিস ইজ এক্স ড্যাশ ওয়াই ড্যাশ দিস ইজ দ্য কোঅর্ডিনেট অফ পি পয়েন্ট So it is in x dash y dash system, and in our consideration, this is new system. So if we plot this point with respect to new system, then obviously if we take a perpendicular from this, this is a perpendicular. Then this height is y dash, okay, as because here we consider with respect to this axis, clear? So this height, this green line is y dash, okay, and from O to this point is our x dash. So here we denote all this. This is our y dash and this is our x dash. Any doubt? Clear. Suppose that we rename some points here. Suppose that we rename this point is capital M. Okay, this point is capital M, and we take a parallel line with this. Just draw a line from this point. Okay. Take a draw column. This is a perpendicular line. So we denote this point as S, okay, and again and also we take a perpendicular from this point to this line, and we called this point as capital R. Okay, just we take some name of all this point, and suppose this is the end point, okay, arbitrarily. So this is 90 degree angle. Okay, obviously this is 90 degree angle perpendicular to our drawing korechi. So anyone can say that what is the angle of what is the value of this angle? Anyone? If this be theta, then what is the value of this angle? তাহলে এই অ্যাঙ্গেলটা যদি থিটা হয় থিটা হবে দিস অ্যাঙ্গেল অলসো থিটা তাহলে এই অ্যাঙ্গেলটা কত হবে এখানকার 90 ডিগ্রি মাইনাস থিটা 90 ডিগ্রি মাইনাস থিটা নাও দিস অ্যাঙ্গেল ইজ 90 ডিগ্রি সো সো দিস মাস্ট বি থিটা ক্লিয়ার ইউ ক্যান রাইট দিস অ্যাজ থিটা নাও ফ্রম দিস জিওমেট্রি হিয়ার OM equal to, I write some information here, you may find from the, this here. OM equal to, the value of OM is X, no doubt, OM is X, and ON is our X dash, okay. This point to this point, here we consider X dash, as previous, you can see that, this is X dash, PM is so PM is Y, okay, this is total height, and PN means this height, this is Y dash, okay, this is obvious, as previous I considered, just here rename all this information. So here, or therefore, X means OM, okay, taito. X means OM, so OM is always can be written as OS minus MS, okay, OS minus MS, and out MS means this distance, and this distance is always equal to RN distance, so we can write in place of MS RN, okay, in place of MS we can write RN. This is very obvious from this diagram. Clear? Okay. So we all know the right angle triangle very well and its property. So let us consider a right angle triangle here. So this is a 90 degree angle. So here I take this 90 degree point as suppose S. Okay, this point is S. I consider this triangle. O S N. Okay, so S is the 90 degree position here. This is a perpendicular. Okay, so S is here our 90 degree position, and in O, you may find this is theta, and obviously this is N plus. Okay, and here we see that O N is X dash. So O N is X dash. This is given. Okay, now we are interested in O S. So O S. OSA আমি ফাইন্ড করতে চাই সো উই অল নো দ্য কস থিটা ফর্মুলা সো কস থিটা ইকুয়াল টু দ্য ফর্মুলা ইজ ফর্মুলাটা কি হবে OS ডিভাইডেড বাই X ড্যাশ ক্লিয়ার সো দিস ইমপ্লাই OS ইকুয়াল টু X ড্যাশ কস থিটা ক্লিয়ার সো ইন প্লেস অফ OS উই ক্যান রাইট X ড্যাশ কস থিটা নাও ইন RN also we consider this triangle, this right angle triangle, again we have to consider this right angle triangle. So again here I consider the triangle RNP, okay. So R is your right angle position, this is R, okay. In angle position, this is P point, okay, and this is our N point, yeah. So it is given that PN is Y dash. So PN, this is Y dash. Okay. And we are interested for RN. So we have to use sin theta formula. Sin theta equal to RN by Y dash. So this imply Rn equal to y dash sin theta. Okay, this is the value of Rn. So here we can write Rn in place of Rn, we can write y dash sin theta. Okay, so we get x equal to this value. Okay, so here we get the required transformation formula like this. Okay. Here y equal to Pm. Okay, obviously y equal to Pm. Here I plot this. So Pm can be written as Rm plus Rp or Pr, anything. Pr likhiye ami. Okay, so this also can be written as Ns. Rm means Ns. Okay, Ns na thole ei triangle ta use korte parbo na. Amake kintu ei dutu triangle theke ber korte hobe. So you have to rewrite this as ns plus pr. একদম মুখস্থ হয়ে যাবে কিভাবে করছে x dash sin theta plus y dash cos theta. This is y equal to something. So this is our second form. X and y, this is the formula, second one. Here we get x equal to x dash cos theta sin theta. And y equal to x dash sin theta plus y dash cos theta. Okay, so this is the required formula. Okay, so as previous, we can write this information in matrix form. So in matrix form, we can write this as x, y, and the coefficient matrix becomes cos theta minus sin theta, cos theta. This is the required matrix. So, AJ matrix ta ache, means x equal to A x dash. In format, amra likhte pachi. Here, you may observe that A into A transpose equal to I. Okay. So, this is orthogonal matrix. So, this transformation is called orthogonal transformation as previous. Hopefully, amake ekhane ar kichu extra bolte hobe na. Thik ache? Now, you may observe that if we consider this equation, if we consider the first one as number one equation, okay, this is number one equation, and second one is number two equation, and we want to eliminate y dash from this two equation, y dash sin theta, this terms means we wish to eliminate y dash. So to eliminate y dash from this two equation, we have to multiply first equation by cos theta and second equation by sin theta. So if we multiply 1 by cos theta and we add it with equation 2 by multiplying sin theta, then you may observe that this imply this term will cancel, sin to cos theta plus y into sin theta, this is in left hand side, y into sin theta. Okay. And in right hand side, it has to cancel. You have to only observe this value. This is x dash cos square theta, okay, plus x dash sin square theta. So if we take x dash common here, then sin square plus cos square equal to 1. So ultimately, you may observe that we get x dash equal to x cos theta. This is also formula, plus y sin theta minus x sin theta plus y cos theta. This is the formula. Okay. For this arrangement, we have to make a table, this types of table. তো এরকম টাইপের একটা টেবিল আমরা তৈরি করতে পারি ফ্রম হিয়ার উই হ্যাভ টু রাইট দিস ভ্যালু এজ এক্স দিস ইজ ওয়াই দিস ইজ এক্স ড্যাশ this is y dash. Okay, so we have to write this as cos theta minus sine theta, and this is sine theta and this is cos theta. Okay, so eta ei table ta jodi mone rakho tale ei ei formula ta tumi derive korte parbe, eta tumi derive korte parbe. Kibhabe derive korte parbo, dhoro suppose ei formula ta te tomar in your left hand side there is xy, so you have to write x equal to you have to multiply with this value means x dash cos theta and with this value means x dash cos theta, okay, minus y dash sin theta, and y equal to again you have to multiply x dash with this value, y dash with this value means x dash sin theta plus y dash cos theta. Okay, so we get the number one formula, the first one formula. In the second one formula, in our left hand side this is x dash, so you have to consider x dash, you have to multiply x with this value and y with this value means x cos theta plus y sin theta, and similarly y dash equal to you have to multiply x with this terms, y with this terms means minus x sin theta plus y cos theta. Okay, so we can easily find these two formula from this table using this simple technique. Write down number 3, translation followed by rotation. Okay, that is popular to rigid body motion. Okay, so this is our old axis, x axis, y axis, and this is origin. Okay, so suppose there be a point P, uchu kore likhlam, this is x comma y point. Okay, so P identical xy with respect to cone system, this is with respect to xy system. Okay, obviously whole system can I mention kuchina. Now we translate the axis means we again consider axis. Translation hopefully shobai bujhe gecho. So this is our translated axis, so suppose this be x dash and this be y dash, clear, x dash y dash, and suppose this coordinate is x dash comma y dash, this is the coordinate with respect to o dash as origin. Okay, so P identical here, x dash y dash with respect to x dash y dash system. Okay, now we rotate this axis with some angle theta. Okay, so here we rotate with some angle theta, and this axis, suppose this is capital X and this is capital Y. Suppose this be capital X comma capital Y, this point is. So P identical capital X comma capital Y, this is capital X capital Y system. Okay, so x dash y dash means this axis, x dash er value ta tahole kotha hobe in terms of capital X Y, capital X cos theta minus capital Y sin theta, obvious paper, and this is equal to capital X sin theta plus capital Y cos theta. Okay, so this is obvious from this diagram. From this diagram means we have to consider these two axes, means O dash X dash, O dash Y dash, this axis, and O dash capital X and O dash Y. Okay, a yellow axis ta ke amra jodi na consider kori. Now আমি যদি ইওল অ্যাক্সিসটা আর এই রেড অ্যাক্সিসটা যেটা আছে রোটেট করিনি, মানে ফার্স্টে যেটা ট্রান্সলেশন করেছিলাম সেটা যদি কনসিডার করি, তাহলে এক্স প্লাস সাপোজ দিস হাইট ইজ এইচ কমা কে ইজ দ্য হাইট, সো এক্স ইকাল টু এক্স ড্যাশ প্লাস এইচ, ওয়াই ইকাল টু ওয়াই ড্যাশ প্লাস কে ইকাল টু এক্স ড্যাশ, এক্স ড্যাশ মিনস ক্যাপিটাল এক্স কস থিটা মাইনাস ক্যাপিটাল ওয়াই সাইন থিটা প্লাস এইচ মিনস রোট, অ্যান্ড ওয়াই ইকাল টু সিমিলারলি এক্স সাইন থিটা প্লাস ওয়াই কস থিটা প্লাস কে। ওকে, সো দিস ইজ দ্য ফর্মুলা ফর রিজিড বডি মোশন, দিস ইজ দ্য ফর্মুলা।